Well, we do one more quiz. And maybe five, maybe ten. Well, we do one more. Now, yous pick the year here. The yous are a bit younger, and I think 82, as much as I'm doing shit at 82 and all, you might be like, 82 is like, you may as well be talking about fucking 60s songs. I don't know. You've got your, would you like 2000s, 2003, 2013? No, that would be too hard. 84, 2019, 2010, 2003. I'll do, what was the last one I did there, 96? That's 82, right? 80s. 96, 90s. 2003, your 2000s, as I call them. I don't really call them the noughties. I call them the 2000s. And then the 2010s. The bet is back on. What do you think I'm going to get? Gamble, the bet's on.
Is this still the city of love?
Shuffling the hits of 2003. Same person doing the quiz. Same person putting the quiz together. Australian. I mean, look. There's an Australia number 7. Then a chart in America. Then a chart in the UK. There's another Australian one. There's another just Australian one. You're definitely, I'm pretty sure you're not going to get 40 or above. But you never know. You never know. 2003. It's funny, I remember songs that were released in Australia in 2000, when was I there? 2005, 2006. Never heard back here. Fucking, like, an Australian band, because I was in Australia 2005, 2006. Oh, I'm looking forward to the whale. It's just all these standing fucking, standing ovations he keeps fucking getting. Better not build it up too much. I flaunt it. This here, I think this is an Australian band, and I heard it when I was in Australia thinking, oh, this must be some sort of global fucking song, but I think they're just some fucking Australians. You see this? Kept hearing this again and again in Australia.
Make moves, get in love, you know you're sexy. Yeah, you fly. Walking through the disco.
Look at this.
Kissing girls, kissing boys, it's all the same.
The state of these cunts, man.
To the music, I'm your DJ, make you music.
The state of them, man.
Yeah, you love me.
Oh, what's this? The Boogie Man says, I hated that song back then. Did you hear this? This is just in Australia, isn't it?
I'll make the bassline nice.
What is wrong with Australia?
For all you freaks on disco treats, just shake that ass. Yeah, just shake that ass, shake that ass.
See, we whispering, but shake the ass, shake that ass. Get on it, flaunt it, but
just flaunt it. Yeah, percussion hits your ear. Smell the sex in the air. This shit is crazy.
This shit is crazy.
Crazy. You know the morning's coming soon. I feel the heat.
Listen to the cunt, man. And you know, it just speaks like this, mate. G'day, mate. G'day, sport. Throw that shrimp in the barbie, mate. Oh, he gets it. Oh, this is the main bit here. This is the main bit coming up. Here, listen, listen.
Go on and felt it. What your mama gave you. Let my baseline rearrange you. This track's designed to make you cream. Go on and felt it. What your mama gave you.
Go on and flown it. Wait a minute. What's it? What's it? Go on and flown it. What your mother gave you.
Gave you, ha. Nobody ever gonna tame you, ha. Gonna make you dance till you bleed. Go on and flaunt it.
Stay at the cunts in the background, no.
Go on and flaunt it.
Does it say Cray? Does it say Cray?
What your mama gave you, ha. Let my baseline rearrange you, ha. This track's designed. designed to make you cream.
Oh, cream! Cream! I just saw the subtitles. This track's designed to The subtitles for me. I thought it's designed to make you cray. I thought he said cray. Cream! This track's designed to make you cream. Go on it, flown it, hot, what your mama gave you. Ha, nobody ever gonna tame you. So sexy. Make you dance till you bleed. Go on it, flown it. Gentlemen, boys and girls, this is my floor. You're just dancing on it. So from the front to the back, I want to see where you at. I want you to shake what your mama gave you. That's right. Don't get hot, what your mama gave you. Let my bass. Oh, right, so, right, just jump a bit. We'll move the camera, but just, this is where you really go wild, right? Right, I need to fucking see these cunts, man. What is it? TV Rock featuring Shawnee B. Right, TV Rock featuring Shawnee B. Right. Right, Shawnee B. Right, Shawnee B, who are you? Who are you, mate? Shawnee B, fucking Sean Bean? Australian singer. 42 now. Right. Okay, okay. Okay. A wee Shawnee Bean interview, we'll do it. Okay, sexy. Let's hear you. There's another Shawnee B, but he's an I. No. Oh, here, wait a minute. Shawnee B versus Shawnee Boy. Right.
And now here are tonight's five nominations.
This is them winning. Right, go get up. Hey, that's look, cool dude. Hey, that's leading the way. Look, is that? No, he's not leading the way. Is that him in the middle? Massive on the club scene, the duo. Who's this cunt? He looks like that guy that's like, what was it? Come Dine With Me. You know, the guy going like, sad little life guy.
In fourth place is me.
Ah. What are you shaking your head at me?
You won, Jane.
Oh my God.
Enjoy the money. I hope it makes you very happy. Dear Lord, what a sad little life, Jane. You ruined my night completely so you could have the money, but I hope now you spend it on getting some lessons in grace and decorum, because you have all the grace of a reversing dump truck without any tyres on.
What's this, Ed?
I don't get it.
Well, you wouldn't, let's be honest. There's nobody in there, love. So, just Jane, take the money and get off my property.
Property.
So,
well done, Jane.
Thanks.
Property. Oh, fuck off with these zooms. Get to fuck.
Oh.
What's with this?
Well, you wouldn't, let's be honest. There's no.
What's with this shit? Is this the circumvent? Anyway, he looks like him. Kinda.
On the club scene, the duo's worked internationally on pieces in the UK and Italy. And
internationally? I've never heard. Not heard you. Right, so who's Shawnee? Who's Shawnee? Who do you think Shawnee is?
Wow, I must say to start off, we're very much humbled and honoured to be here today. It's been, I think, the best year in dance music for the last 10 years. And I'd like to start by thanking all...
Ah, he's got to be Shawnee there. I couldn't make him out for the video. It's got to be... I mean, look at him. Look at him, look.
Dance music for...
Look at this, look. okay.
The last 10 years, and I'd like to start by thanking all our... other nominees. It's been a superb for helping contribute.
Oh.
Also, I'd love to thank...
you're a wee bit energetic and... various facial expressions.
And Pete Sofo, yeah. Thanks very much. Also, the DJs for bringing it the
you right?
Crowd to the mainstream. Of course, Sony, our fabulous team there. Dennis Hanlon.
You seem nervous.
Michelle Owen, Mariam Dib, JP, JD. We could go on and on and on. It's been a very big journey.
I've got to thank my mother, especially, and my father, and my brothers and sisters, and everyone that's helped me along the journey. And for these two boys for making the block rocking beats, because the vocals are nothing without the beats, and it's a perfect marriage.
And I'd like to thank Fiona.
Sorry. It said you're Australian.
With the noise in the head.
The beats, and it's a perfect marriage.
And
I come what? Grab them up.
Beats, because the vocals are nothing without the beats, and it's a perfect marriage.
And I'd like to thank Fiona for putting up with the noise in the house the whole time.
You know!
Thank you.
What an absolute fucking pain in the arse. What an absolute pain in the fucking arse, man. That's not you there, surely. That's something else. Shawnee B interview Australia. An interview with Dirty Laundry featuring Shawnee B. Please. Please tell me. Please.
Stop it. You could at least...
I would go into the studio. It's all about... If you miss this...
Wait.
...of how our own favourite music was created, to then use that... Really,
just can I see you?
Yeah. We're not... doing more mashups to actually continue to improve the show.
You're not that guy. Oh, it's this. He's gone. Right, so did the bet... have I done the bet? We've done the bet. The bet is done. Did a mod kindly delete the bet thing? Is that what happened? Did a mod kindly delete the bet thing, or did I take it away? Brilliant, brilliant mods. Amazing. Shrimp Fry Dizzy, thank you very much for the sub. Fnuck, thanks to £3. Was flaunted inspiration to we're going to play a game. What was that again? Oh, right. I'm not sure. Maybe. Maybe that kind of sleazy. That sleazy sort of thing. That ha ha ha. Maybe. I can't quite remember, but I think I've heard stuff before that. Before that song, Smooth Wakey and Dale, Charlie, the legend, thinks the subs. Would you play the new Witcher update? Oh, I'm not interested in the Witcher. But I know people say it's a brilliant game, but I'm just no into it. I'm no into it. Everybody get ready now for shuffling the hits of 2003. My prediction? This includes Australian songs that you've never fucking heard. My prediction? 31. A 3, 2, 1. In the club. It's your birthday. We gonna party like it's your birthday. It's the way that you know what I gotta do. It's the beat in my heart. It's when I'm with you. Is it? Crazy in love. What are you doing fucking making this? Ignition. This quiz was made like about a week ago.
It's a good girl, turn me on till I earn him
I don't know the name of that. Honestly, I'd just be like, get it on, turn me on, early morning. Numb? Fighter? It's my life. Don't know. Oh yeah. It's fuck. I never fucking get that. It's like one word. It's like I'm thinking of that other one that goes, is it her that's in it and she's also in this, or is he in both of them? I'm thinking about the wrong song. It's the one that's I keep getting it fucking because it's like this one word. Ah, fuck up. Shut up. That song's called Shut Up. All the things she said. Homeboy, she taking, just move it. I asked you nicely, don't make the dog lose it. We just blow throw and keep the flow moving. In a 6-4 league and baby, we'll cruise it. Do you know we've got the same birthday? My name's Jack Jackson on the end. Fucking 5 colours in her hair. 10 colours in her hair. 6 colours in her hair. 3 colours red. Year 3 fucking thousand. Ah, fuck off. Rubber necking. I don't know what that's called. Is it actually called junk food or something like that? Pizza, could I have it? A piece of half. I don't really know that song that well. Cry me a river. Is that like the second song by the fucking Thunderbugs? Is that how fucking obscure that is? Now we can have a little drink, you know, a nightcap, and we can go do what you like. I know you like that. Because that would be incredibly obscure. LAX. Oh. LAX. My LAX. My LAX. My LAX. Sweet dreams. My LAX. 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 Yes, man. Sweet dreams. My LAX, right. Oh, good for you. Don't know it. Big hair, parachute pants. And looking back now, what? I can see me. Oh man, did I look. 3, easy. About 4 minutes. There may never be a sign, no flashing neon light. Australia. UK number 3 coming up. No matter how hard I try, you're gonna make me cry. Come on, baby. Who the fuck is that again? What you gonna do? Who the fuck is that again? Is that somebody who was on a band and then left? Is that fucking Gareth Gates? Don't know. Find it kind of sad, the dreams in which oh, another mad world. The best I've ever had. Ain't nothing wrong with wanting you, cause I'm a man and I can think what the hell I want. You got that straight. Fuck off with this rock shit. Don't Run for the Hills re-release. Jump. Inferior version of Pointer Sisters, as I'm concerned. Another bad, not bad quiz. What's that? Is that Steps? I just don't fucking know it. Breathe. Is that Madonna? Is that Madonna? I don't fucking know it. They're all a wee bit familiar. Gabon. Now, is it? Is it like run away with you? I just anywhere with you. I just get a feeling it's what's her name, isn't it? It's what's her name? Oh, fuck, what's her name? Avril Lavigne, isn't it? But I can't remember now. Is it? Oh. The fucking something to do with... Oh, who the fuck is that? Is that them that did that in your room or something? Or what the fuck? Feeling. Find the feeling. The feeling. Fight the feeling. Don't fight the feeling. Ah, fuck off. Start again. I just got a feeling it's something to be starting something again and... Hey, shocking. Terrible year for music. Right.
lost. Rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather
hit him, so he socked him back. It's that when it goes. Is that one? I can't remember what it's called. Is it that wee bit there? Would it be Let's Get It On, is it? Get It On. I'm fucking thinking of fucking Gorillaz. If that is. It's Linkin Park, isn't it? Oh, fuck knows. It's all stacked against me. It's all stacked against me. If I could just get another five. That's not happening. Fuck! That song, is it not like... I'm getting... I'm not gonna fucking get it. I need some way to remember. Other than just remembering the name of the song. Remember that? It's not happening. It's not happening. Hey there. Maybe something to forget her. Forget her. Wish I could forget her. McDonald's, fucking McDonald's song. Oh no. Dwarven. And I'm getting five songs. What is that? Honestly, that is like fucking Thunderbugs, the song after Friends Forever, which you only know, which nae cunt knows bar me. It's like I fucking dreamt it. Nah, get up, fuck it. Bang, it's over. It's over, I got 15. Just, it's over. It's over. 10 to 19, terrible, worst jet. Danny and Arthur, thanks to the subs. Worst jet. Sing for the Moment. Is that one I was talking about? Get Busy. Right, how am I going to remember that? I don't know if he says Get Busy anywhere. Somewhere Where I Belong by Linkin Park, right? B-Boy Big Brothers. Gossip Folk. Mesmerise, there it is! There it is! Mesmerise. Just think about all the things. You're this and you're that and you're this, like eyes and all that. Mesmerised. I will be mesmerised into remembering, hypnotised, mesmerised into remembering the name of that song. Right, Crash the Wedding by Busted, I'm never remembering that. Fast Food song, I fucking type Fast Food as well. Can't Stop with Kim Marsh. Come On Over by Kim Marsh. There it is. Do I Lose This Feeling by Danny Minogue. Oh, this is all shite. Sunshine by Gareth Gates. I was right about Gareth Gates. Fucking pish. Terrible, awful year for music. Star Sailor. I'm with you. I'm with you. Da, da, da. Terrible year for music. The Coral, that's it. Pass It On. Hey Whatever by Westlife, I remember that one. It's like the last, Hey Whatever, like, who cares? Trash tier, you're terrible year. Awful year. One of the worst. I'm never remembering these. So, Coming Over by Kim Marsh. That sounds just, honestly, let's hear it. Come On Over, Kim Marsh. How fucking 2003 is this, eh? Oh, 2003? 1999, I like it. Oh, you went to Eldell, did you? What you doing? She's stoning up while you, when, like, imagine you've just managed to hide something with your foot, or you hide, you know, there's something stuck to the wall. Imagine somebody's stuck a fiver to the wall and you're not wanting to walk away quite yet. You know, it's like part of a sitcom. Oh, right, come on, do you want to go? I'll catch up. I'm just, it's kind of weird the way you're, I'm just stunning. I don't know what you. Oi, that wall be humming a fucking pish. Aye, definitely. Definitely. Oh, lights, but. Well, this is big time, this. This is big time, this. Here, wait a minute. I thought she was in the fucking Vatican there. She get permission for this. Big time. Big time. Passersby, who is this? Who is worthy of putting all these lights up? Her name's Kim Marsh. She's gotta be huge. So you might be like that. Who were you talking about earlier about, like, Thundered? But it's a fucking 1:45! Fucking hell! I was expecting to look at the time, it's 12:15. Fucking hell! Thunderbugs. Didn't you remember this? The NU's no unsafe version with burns? What do you mean? You what? What do you mean by that? Oh, bums! I thought it said buns! Bums. What bums? Whose bums? Theirs? Hold on. Let's see. What bums? Theirs? Oh! What was that? Right. Sort of pictures, as if they take pictures of their arses for a laugh, because they're pals. Right. Oh, wait. Maybe their pictures are. Right, funny pictures. Like, the one will take a picture of their arse for a laugh. 1999. Sixpence.
Sixpence, definitely the richer there. Now, as well as the Top of the Pops debut from me, it's also a first for these girls. So look at
who are you?
Thunderbugs are go.
Who's she? Is she just the presenter? Do you know who I thought it was? I thought it was Amanda Lam.
So look out, boys. Thunder.
But no, she was. She was. See? What? Do any of you remember this? Didn't you remember this? No, mostly no. I remember seeing them going, ah, who are they? You know what the funny thing is? There's no bums in this. So we've been friends forever. Listen. It's about being friends forever. We'll be like Thelma and Louise. It's just not like that now, though, you know. Everybody's trying to take everybody down, ain't they? You don't get any songs like this anymore. Everybody's just trying to take each other down, ain't they? For utter shame. Do you know, I remember thinking as well when this came out. I was like, oh, it's kind of like they're older. I remember thinking that, oh. Oh, they're kind of like older. They're kind of older. They're like a sort of older. Older kind of band. She's probably fucking 28. She's probably 20 years younger than me. I remember thinking the same about Spania. I was like fucking, I don't know, 10 at the time or something. I remember seeing Spania and going, oh, there's something about her. What is it about her? And I didn't realise, oh. Well, she's older. She's older. She's quite old. Not because of the colour of the hair. I thought, oh, she's quite old. You know what age she probably is? Fucking 26. But at the time, I was like, oh, she's like old. I think she's doing the kind of Hazel. She's doing the Hazel O'Connor look. Yous wouldn't know about that. Yous wouldn't know fucking anything about anything. Yous would not know a thing about anything. Yous wouldn't know a fucking thing about anything. Yous wouldn't know anything. Yous wouldn't know anything about anything. You don't know anything about it. How, what's this, Limmy? Is this like a really good film? Never seen it, no. How's she? Did you like her music? No. No, I don't like anything. I don't like anything. I can't remember what this was. This might be some film about she's like, I don't know, punk or something, kind of sells out. Hazel O'Connor. It's called, what's it called? Breaking Glass. Don't know. Breakdown or something, maybe. Is that it there? Does a concert. Just remember she does some sort of concert at the end, runs away, goes in underground or something. Runs away. Runs like fuck out the place. Gets on the underground. this. Oh, cheer ending. It's him! Well, everybody. Massive apologies for Parkleaf, that's right. Massive apologies for my shyness in the quiz today. I don't know what happened. Shite stream, thanks, Limmy, you're very welcome. I can just apologise. I think I was stitched up. I'm just trying to work out how they managed to stitch me up today, but I don't know. So I feel stitched up. Somebody's, I feel like I've been stitched up. I don't quite know how, but I feel I've been stitched up. I just got to try and work out. I think I didn't stand a chance today of any success in my stream. I don't just mean with the quiz. So I feel like I was stitched up for the start. I think I've been set up. I think I've been set up today to fail. I don't know how. I'm going to work out who's behind it. But I feel that I've been set up to fail. And I'm going to try and get to the bottom of who caused this stream to be one of the worst streams of the year. Beneath the headphones, thanks for the bits.